The English Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Raymond Leppard, continue this concert from Gloucester Cathedral with Alan Rawsthorne's Elegiac Rhapsody. It was written in memory of Louis MacNeice and was first performed in January 1964. The composer has said that the elegiac elements in this piece are of two kinds, one of sorrow and resignation, the other of vehement protest. These two ideas are stated in the first two sections of the music, and their contrasting relationship is the subject of the rest of the work. The Elegiac Rhapsody for Strings by Alan Rawsthorne.